Hey, what's up, everyone? NeoScyther here, getting back to the Chrono Trigger Let's Play. And the last we left off, I believe we just defeated Magus. We got put back in 65 million BC. And I've really got to remember what happens next, other than going to the Laruba Ruins. Which has apparently seen better days. So, yeah, it's been kind of busy recently with other video projects on my YouTube channel with stuff for Gaming Nexus. This is why I haven't recorded a lot recently. And apparently we have another reptile problem. Ooh, burn? Did we consider it a burn back in 65 million BC? I don't know. So yeah, we're going to one of the dungeons I'm not too thrilled with going to because it has one of my least favorite bosses. It is time to finally take on Tyranno Lair. I just gotta remember what I need to do next. You go to the meeting site. I think I need to go through the meeting site here. Get over to the chief's hut. Nope. Nothing in here I need. My HP still. Okay, everything's full. Going to the yoga hut. Nope, but this is the trading place. So yeah, this is the whole, I keep mentioning the trade thing with some of the items you get, like fangs, petals, horns, and feathers. Bring three each of any two items, and they'll give you a weapon or an item. I can't back out of this. Okay. So sadly, you can't really back out of it, so I just chose something I didn't have three of. Really weird. Another hut here. Okay, now the fun comes. Remembering where I go. I think I need to go back to Mystic Mountains. Button. Nope, I don't have Ayla in my party. This is the fun thing, remembering where I'm supposed to go. This way? Oh, there's another mountain I actually needed to go up, to be honest. Dactyl nest. Alright. Let's see if I can not get myself killed. Oh yes, I forgot. The cave apes will freaking counterattack. That helped big time. And the schists. I'm guessing. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to think of what to say, and I can't really. This is why I'm not the greatest at Let's Plays on my channel. I can't play and think at the same time a lot of the time. Where am I level-wise? Oh, okay, early 20s. I know in terms of story, I'm getting there just from what I've seen through walkthroughs from speedruns. I still got a bit of a ways to go before we get towards the end. Got a box over here I'll take and get a mid-ether. Another box here. Get a mid-tonic. There's kind of a dead end. Or does it go that way? So I can avoid triggering that battle. Here we go. Might as well get this one out of the way. Okay, they are not affected that much by that kind of magic. There we go, I'm just... wow. Me and my menu selections today are... not doing so great. I'm gonna take out the schist a little bit. Hopefully I can take out the cave ape here with the Masamune. Thinking maybe because I already attacked the schist up there, it didn't... that's why the ape didn't counterattack with it. It's kind of surprising, really. Here to worry about. Is there something hidden down there I can go for? Well, I gotta get down there anyways. A mesomail. So that's a nice 20 increase to defense. Wait, that would actually decrease for, Marl. It's an increase for Frog, but it's more of an increase for, Chrono. Ha! Huh. Interesting. Let's see you guys what real quick here. I want the hero medal on him, since that ups the crit with the Masamune. Okay. I know some people put the Berserker on Chrono. I really don't even touch the Berserker a lot of the time. Ah, plan somewhat backfired. Something, Frog would crit with the Masamune and take one of them out, but apparently not. In other words, I didn't want to waste a crit. Oh, now he crits, thanks. Nothing over there, up we go. And Ayla calling on a mode of transportation. Ta! And the main catch is now, who am I going to leave behind? Because I gotta have Chrono. Well, Chrono's always in the party for now. And I gotta have Ayla. I'm probably gonna take Marl. She is stronger healing at the moment. So that we need to find Tyranno Lair. I think it's this. That's the reptile lair. So as you can tell, the areas just wrap around. So So I can always just like to try to just kind of see where I'm at. So I can definitely tell I need to go over, but I'm going to go left here real quick, because there's an island over here. I'm just curious what's on the island. The Sun Keep. We're not going to the Sun Keep, because I don't feel like getting my butt handed to me. This is kind of nothing. Let's see. Here. Obviously, I can't go there. Here's what I'm looking for, I think. There we go, Tyranno Lair. Cyclone is what I'm looking for. And I hit the wrong thing, but oh well. I'm just kind of having a... Ha! I'm just kind of having moments of a derp. I will say, though, the music in Tyranno Lair is pretty awesome. I just noticed, Marl's not looking too good there. I need to heal her up. I might even want to go to, Frog. Just have some attack on my side. The main thing is, though, her, let's see, where am I looking at? Her, yeah, that's not too bad. What about Frogs? Let's see, Frogs, yeah, Frogs got better, well, he's got heal. Versus Marl's, So I'm trying to think. Get Aura and you get Cure. The main thing is, though, Frog's got the attack power, so we're gonna go with Frog for now. And we're gonna hope this isn't a mistake. I feel like I'm going to be needing a lot of attack power. But I will say that, Chrono and Ayla have a dual tech that I don't know if I have access to yet. Do I technically have it? Not the one I was thinking of. I mean, they have Drill Kick, but there's another particular one that would really help. And I just learned a dual tech, what I just learned. Nope, it was... Max Cyclone? I don't know. No, it's, maybe it was Drill Kick I'm thinking of. Let me... Next time I get into a battle, I'll check. I didn't think that was Drill Kick. Anything of interest in here? Nope, of course not. Yeah, I don't think it's Drill Kick. I can almost say that now. Yeah, it's not Drill Kick. I think it's like Vulcan Kick or something like that. Or Vulcan Strike. So no, I've not learned it yet, but... same time. I should be getting somewhat close to learning it, I imagine. Hmm. Wait, where are the apes? Have you seen some of the people you fight with? Probably won't probably won't get rid of all of them, but it'll be a start. Man, really? These things are strong. Crit at the wrong times. So Chrono leveled up, but no dual tech yet. Hit the button. Okay, we've got to go over here first. Ta. There you go. Yeah, I didn't think about that one, did you? Oh, where you just brute force things open, sure. I mean, just like a little button there that obviously doesn't do anything. I'm going to go in here to check this real quick, and we got a mid-ether. Then you go and follow Kino back. And now we can go through this way. It's not like we can open that on our own. Got some that way, some this way, but we can avoid that fight. And we can avoid that fight. Of course, now the catch being that, well, we kind of got to go down here ourselves. Oh, we can go this way. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. And a couple little volcanic stumps decided to follow us out. Sure, I'm not gonna question the fact that you just attacked yourself. That makes it easier for me. Oh, now we got Reptiles. And another flyer. There you go. That's a good crit. And there's a crit. Everybody gets a crit. Frog leveled up. Now, can I continue, please? Thank you. And here we get a full tonic and a hole. And a fight. But I know lightning too, so let's see if I can get everything. Nope, and this is where the problem lies in that logic. Then there's that logic. That's better logic. That thing has a lot of HP. Cat attack. There we go. Volt bite. That was it. So we pretty much go back up here. This is where we just were. Let's not fight those things again if we don't have to. Now we need to go out this way. Ah, that's right. That's not a door. Crap, that's where I have to, shock the darn thing first. Holy, that's not good. Oh boy, I just screwed up. Royally. Let's have him do that. Let's go ahead and... Where are revives? Jesus. Okay, let's not do anything until Chrono gets a turn here. I can have him lightning two everything. That was very costly of a mistake. Yeah, that was too bad of a heal, I guess. Because he's not going to... Since he's shocked, he's not going to completely counterattack us. Oh, that was, that would have been kind of embarrassing. Alright, let's see what I got here. Tonic. Not like I don't have plenty of those. You know, screw it. Let's see if I can demonstrate Volt Bite real quick here. Maybe Volt Bite's not what I'm thinking of. Okay, Volt Bite is not what I'm thinking of. It's still pretty powerful, but it's still not the move I'm thinking. Maybe it was Vulcan Kick. I'm gonna need to, like, grab a list of text for the game so I can figure out when I get it. I don't think this is gonna tell me at all. Course. But if I get it, it's very useful, I believe, for the fight. For the boss fight being this. Either that or I'm thinking Volt Bite actually does work pretty well. Yeah, the boss of Tyranno Lair is not my favorite thing to fight, let's put it that way. Okay, first things first. Lightning 2. So it just attacked that thing, and I think countered. Interesting. You know, so if we just healed the little volcano, not like that really did much of anything. That should take out the pterosaur. Ha! Hit itself. And I believe there's a certain path you gotta follow here, and if you don't, you keep getting into fights. Or you keep warping like that. Catatonic. I'm just gonna kinda get out of this area here. Naturally, it's fight time. But one pterosaur I'm not too worried about. In fact, let me see if I can just use regular lightning to weaken it without having to waste all my MP. As I finish my thought long after the attack happens. Here, die, you little prick. Thank you. Why I did that? I have no idea. That helped, though. That really helped. And the Reptiles are easy pickings. Spire. What is... There's a dual tech. What is Spire? That can be a spire. Okay, that's good to know. And I'm still a ways away from earning life. Feels really weird not using Marl at all. Because I usually tend to keep Marl on my teams for healing, but right now I kind of also needed the physical attack from Frog, and Marl just doesn't have that. I mean, I think Marl's a little stronger in the healing department, but I kind of need the offense right now. Okay, let me just use Lightning 1 on that, since... It's not gonna matter if I use it on the volcano, because I'm just gonna end up healing it when I do. I think these things have like close to 1,000 hit points. That helped. I've hit this one. Nothing. And that, I believe, just opens up the gate outside that we passed. But of course, we have another fight. Why not? We're going to use Lightning 2, see if I can, see if flying things are really weak to lightning. Sort of. Sort of worked. This gives Ayla leveled up. That's good. And I need to use a couple ethers here. Let's see. That should be good. I don't know if I'm going to... Another fight. Of course, why not? Yeah, so I'm sensing the pattern with the volcanoes. If you attack them, they attack the enemy. It pretty much is whoever attacks them, they in turn attack the opposite team. Wasn't expecting that to actually take it out, but that was my own fault for not thinking of math. At least we're getting plenty of tech points out of this. Oh, you gotta be kidding, really. Well, at least that was easy enough. Again, we're getting tech points out of this, so I can't really complain. Wrong button. And in we go. Oh boy. That thing's kind of guarding a save point. Oh. Okay, well, since we're here, let's go ahead and use a shelter. And we'll go make one of our safety saves here. Because obviously, it's not going to be that easy.